lapha sizonikhombisa ukuthi ubungozi bamanzi la esiwaphuza zonke izinsuku. Baphinde bacule ukuthi mawufuna ukuphila ufuna ukuphuza amalitha amabili ngelanga. Lana sithesta amanzi ukuthi ngabe anobungozi obungakanani. Kwesokudla amanzi a purified, kwesokunxele amanzi lawa esiwathenga ezitolo. Bose sambela phezulu sithi we are drinking still water. Namhlanje ngiyanikhombisa ukuthi anobungozi obungakanani nawo lamanzi niwabiza nge still water. Ngibe sekuqala kwesokudla kwesokunxele ayaqala ayabila. Kodwa lawa enginawo kwesokudla asayithulele nje. From the same source, but lawa asesesokudla they've gone through a process ukuthi abe right for human consumption. Lawa sokunxele amanzi lawa ebrand enkulu edunyibi esiyiphuza nakuma boardrooms phuza semanzi bese nasemakhaya siwathenga ubuza umuntu ukuthi amanzi athi hayi ngiwathenga esitolo esithile yena ngaphakathi nje ukuthi amanzi anempilo buka nje okwenzekayo roll camera uzobona ngaphezulu umehluko ukuthi lamanzi eniwaphuzayo ngoba nazi ukuthi angcono kunamanye asiphathelene empilweni kwesokudla njoba ngisho a purified kwesomncele ilama brand eniwathenga ezitolo ngikhathana noma uthenga isiphi isitolo uthi wa bottled water uthola umhlola ke ne price ukuthi le amancanyana angaphezulu ko 14 rand ezitolo lawa a purified mawasuweza calculation ilitha yakhona bakudayisela ngeshumi asiphaphameni ke bantu benkosi asingathathi into esiyitshelwayo bese siyigunya njengoba zinjalo ngoba azilona iqiniso lapha ziveza ubufakazi le kwesokunxele ibrand enkulu kakhulu engathi mangitshela ngeke ukholwe kodwa ke ewonke umehluko ngaba mncane lapha nalaphana so ngishuze the best brand the most expensive one ukukhombisa ingcono uphuma kwakho uma uhamba utravela namanzi a purified uhamba uyiphuzela wona so indlela ke le abasilokuza ngayo abasilimaza ngayo yikho sekuthiwa nje namhlanje sino cancer no bani bani sisakhula abantu behlala emakhaya bephuza amanzi agelezayo amanzi esiphethu baze bawasho la bathi avele esiphethwini of which is not true ngoba nayi imshini iyakhombisa this is a basic way of testing amanzi basic hayi ukuthi mhlambe kukhona into eyenziwe yenzeka phambi kwakho purified on my right okunento ebomvu phezulu still water you buying from your shops and then bese uyasikhonfyuza ukuthi uhambele phezulu hayi mina ngiphuza amanzi a still u-still means amile akusho ukuthi lawo manzi anempilo cela uvele ngaphezulu sibone ukuthi kunjani mase sesiphetha ukugcina kwawo uthi ngikhiphe la uzowabona ke lamanzi ukuthi ahlukene kangakanani wakhokhela imali ngokucanta ngcono emva kwale sizofaka awompompi azokukhombisa ukuthi nawo abheda ngaphezulu kwalawo kodwa kwalawa is not worth the price you paying mangabe uwathenga siyavusana ke bantu benkosi akube njalo lapha sesiphethe uma mpela ke manje lo oniwa uhulumeni wakho lamanzi alana ilawa sempompini sifuna madolobha amakhulu nje dolobheni lelikhulu mina kwelinye madolobha amakhulu amanzi lawa aphuma empompini siwenzile kuqala esiwathenga ema supermarket manje sesenza amanzi aphuma empompini mawubuka lamanzi kwesokudla amanzi lawa okuyiwona are purified kwesokunxele amanzi aphuma empompini asekuqalile njalo ayakukhombisa ukuthi angcole kangakanani yobubuka ke manje senza ke manje aka masipala lapho sokubona konke umehluko ungakanani kula esibani ukukhulumeni nalawa afake emabhondleleni bese bethi kubona ukuthina amanzi angcono kunawa khulumeni yobubuka ke la ziyaqala manje ziyakhala kwesokunxele sami amanzi akhipha ukungcola ukuze asale ezansi ephila ila manje ukuthi mawavule ekuseni abemhlophe bese yangokuya eba ngcono so lo mshini wami into yenza ke manje ususa udoti uzobeka phezulu uzushiya amanzi lapha phansi lawaphuzekayo ubungozi bamanzi esiwaphuzayo, kodwa bathini kwezempilo abafundileyo asiphuze amalitha amabili ngelanga. Emva kwale video ke nawe usiyokwazi ukuhlakanipha uzibonele la manzi angapha kwesandla sokudla affordable compared to awesandla sokunxele. So ke bani bakithi kuthiwa ulwazi luyinto efuna ukuthi ishare ukuze sonke siphile impilo efanelekileyo. Lelithi iBhayibheli abantu bami bayafa ngokuntula ulwazi. Yilo ulwazi esinalo lobo lamanzi ompompi uwabona uma wavula mhlawumbe kuthiwa day clean abuye emhlophe qwa busuyawaphuza. Yingekho namhlanje thina abantu abampishole sesinezifo ezifana no-cancer nani nani ngoba siphuza lamanzi ngoba sinalo ulwazi. Yebo walungele ukuwasha izitsha ukuwasha impahla kodwa walundelanga ukudla. Nanka amanzi ufake siwaphuzile ukuthi sikwazi ukuphila impilo ngoba umdala wasipha wona. Yebo ahambile kwiprocess aphuma khona empompini lamanzi aseya purifywa ukuze abe ngcono. Lawa mabi kakhulu kunalawa ngaphambi kodwa umehluko mncane. Kodwa ngoba lawa ke siwenzele uhulumeni wethu sinayo imvume yokuthatha ilokhuzana lamasampulo simkhombisa ukuthi asikho happy kodwa kuyobe sishaya ngendlebe etsheni ngoba bayazi lento abasiphusa yona akuyona. So ke bantu benkosi siyafundisana la ukuthi musa udlala abantu bakugxengxe ngento ukuthi uyaphuza amanzi amalitha amabili. Okokuqala nje kuya ngokuthi wena womanini nokuthi wenzani usebenza kangakanani ukuze uphuze amanzi. Umuntu osemdala akufani umuntu osemdala.